The stories were true. A secret paradise built for Dirukek by Dirukek. Safe from the Hiltzik menace. Protected by some ancient magic handed down directly